Hello and welcome back to Skyrim with the quest Prophet and Dawnguard, and off screen I got myself the War Axe and Brat, my favourite of the two armoured huskies. They're both the same, I just prefer saying Bran than Skolang. Getting steel ingots after this to improve my shit. Yeah, but I just need to go talk to the orc. Forget his name.
All this knowledge. A mock priest? What in oblivion do you need a mock priest for? Fine, fine. No need to get your britches in a twist. The obvious answer is to go to the Imperial City. The mock priests make their home in the White Gold Tower. Sometimes they go out looking for Elder Scrolls. Lucky for you, there's a mock priest in Skyrim right now, doing just that. He stopped in to do some research in the library, then left for Dragonbridge. If you hurry, you might catch him there.
I wonder if there's any Imperials alive left in Iron Dragon's Bridge after what I did. Didn't do anything to it personally, it's just, well, Skyrim is free now. Okay, where's the Stormcloak? There we go.
Word is spit, I'm telling you. I heard howling. It was well within control. Working hard? Nah, I don't think so.
You're going to try and sell me something? Well, I ain't interested.
Okay. Okay, I'll go ask the innkeeper. He'll most likely know. Bark, bark.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn.
Oh, God's sake.
Seen some mean-spirited folk pass through lately. Thought I was rid of those sorts when I left Marmar.
You must be lost. The tavern is down the road at least.
How are you still alive? He must have surrendered.
through town, heading south, and went across the big bridge. It was only just a little bit ago. I bet you can catch them if you hurry up.
Thanks, kiddo. Magic sword. Ah, it's just over there. I see you, Death Hound. Well, shit. Fuck you. Thank you for watching part 2, I'll see you in part 3.
Because vampires were getting hungry. I'm quite alright, thanks to you. Dexian Epicus is my name.